MUKnightsTV with head coach Katie Gearlds after the Knights get a 84-55 win in the Crossroads League Tournament quarterfinals over Grace College. Coach, dominating first quarter, 27-11. That big jump kind of helped you fuel this game. Just kind of talk about that first quarter and getting off to a good start.
Yeah, it's what you want to do, right? You want to start games playing the ball. You want to play 40 minutes, right? But that first quarter is just so important to set the tone. I thought we came out and just kind of really set the tone, came out swinging. And when we do that, the rest kind of takes care of itself. You know, Grace is a team that wants to get up and down the floor, and that's what we want to do too, and just try to match it. And, you know, I thought our second group, our bench, just came in and just moved the ball beautifully. And I hope you got some good clips of that, because that was some good ball movement.
And, hey, speaking of moving the ball, I mean, 25 assists or over 20 assists, everyone had an assist tonight. That's kind of something that hasn't really happened a whole lot this year. Just what was going right tonight with that ball movement, just to, you know, get the extra pass and find the open score?
Yeah, just playing selfless. We talk about it all the time, just making plays for each other and doing everything together. You know, more importantly, the 25 assists to only 8 turnovers. That's a number that we don't see very much, but we'll take it. And just, like I said, ball moved beautifully. And then, you know, 25 assists means you're knocking down some shots.
Friday night will be another test. You guys will take on Mount Vernon, a rematch. You guys just played them a week ago. Mm-hmm. How do you think that changes, you know, seeing them for the third time and seeing them twice in a week?
Yeah, well, obviously what happened last week was, you know, probably not the normal status quo there. Mount Vernon is a really good basketball team playing their best basketball of the year. I mean, they just knocked off IWU and got a big win tonight. You know, just watching their post-game interview and just seeing their excitement of hosting the first round. So we understand it's going to be a different battle. Anytime you play a team the third time, it's always the toughest. And what we've been able to do over the past few years, we understand the target on our back. We just got to come out and worry about us. No matter who it is on the other side, we got to do us and beat us. And when that happens, I like our chances.
Hey, I think we all like your chances too, Coach. Congrats on this win tonight. We'll see you in the semis on Friday.
Thanks, Mitch.